Alright guys, welcome back to Farming Simulator. So let's continue, shall we? So I decided today I do some nighttime plumbing. And I think we should do some as well. For funsies and whatnot. So yeah. This fella can go back. Good load of fan tractors, they're not so quick. No. No, I should do it. First. There we go. Not gonna do many eggs. Okay, we're gonna be selling some chickens as well. There we go. Took care of the chicken business. I can't even sleep there. 4 a.m. Okay. Let's do it like this. Oh yeah, it won't be night, right? Yeah, this is good. Yeah, let's keep doing it like that. Let's do some nighttime plumbing. There we go. There we go indeed. Oops. Yeah, almost never do anything at night anymore. Back in the days I used to a lot. But nowadays, nope. I just skim night. All the time. And usually do most of my farming in the morning hours or before the noon. Oh. Should have checked it before I sent him. There we go. Nice. Alright, there we go. What is the temperature currently, by the way? Oof, 13. But yeah, I guess in June, there's nothing special. At night, yeah. There we go indeed. Alright, there we go. There we go, indeed. There we go. Let it be some sunlight. Oh. Official. Oh, look, some bushes glitching through that. There we go. What the heck is blocking? There is nothing there, buddy. There we go. probably done. Yeah. As expected. The capacity of this thing. To reproduction, my blunt. Oh yeah, I am. No, 6,600, right. Right. Bill. There we go indeed. Alright, I will finish this off screen and probably see you in October or somewhere around that. Or oh, probably August, yeah, August. It's a cartoon. See you then. Bye bye.